Wish, meet me again, and it's time for Heavenly Spirit Martial King Chapter 301. Feeling that they were from the superior dynasty, the cultivator who had been hiding earlier asked Lin Yan and the others to leave because the demonic beast was become their target. So Lin was upset and asked Lin Yan permission to deal with these bastards. Lin Yan asked Xiaolin to deal with the demonic beast who guarding the ruin sect. While this bastard, Lin Yan will deal with them himself. Cultivators from other dynasty laugh and say that Lin Yan is just looking for death. A mere four-star martial spirit like him dares to fight against them alone. However, when Lin Yan unleashes his power, their judgments toward Lin Yan instantly change. They can believe that a four-star martial spirit cultivator has this kind of power. With one of his skills, Lin Yan managed to defeat the leader of the superior dynasty. This makes the remaining cultivator scared and intend to run away. Of course, Lin Yan doesn't let that cultivator run away easily. Using the dragon array, Lin Yan managed to catch up with cultivator that escapes. This made the remaining cultivator have no other choice except to give one best last fight.